And good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to Stockdale Arena, the final home game of the season for the South Kent School Selects U16s. They're going to face off against the ISS Kings. Yesterday, if you made the trip, I apologize. You got about 8 minutes of hockey, and then the goalie for the ISS Kings got injured on Victor Chinetsky Nair breaking hard to the net and got pushed into the goalie by a defender. Goalie went hard against the post, busted up his knee a little bit, and was unable to go. And because they only brought one goalie yesterday, they had to suffer a forfeit. So it was a victory for the U16s. Not the way you want it, but you take it. Now, trying to sweep the weekend in a more conventional fashion, the 51-minute way, starting in net Bennett Jung, who would have played the whole game yesterday had it happened, get to start today. Kings have another goalie today. Hopefully he does not get hurt because they do not have another one. So again, Jung in net. Lucas D'Alessio with me. Once again, Felix Gaver, Senna Peters, Nick DeSantis, Austin Cook, and Aiden Ayerson will be the five on the ice to start this one. As we will start the first period, DeSantis will take the draw for the 16s and Barnes for the ISS Kings. And we're underway here in Stockdale. Austin Cook up the ice for Gavers. Stolen by Gavers. Gavers walks in with speed. Gavers walks in, shoots, deeks, save made. That shot over the net. What a save to start for this goalie. A young goalie who, to my understanding, is an 04 birth year, playing 2 years above his age. So that's a great save on a great player. And Felix Gavers. I call him the little Latvian as Bennett Jung makes a save. Rinaldi, Martino, and Victor Chernetsky and Air jump on. Face off one forward by the Kings. Barbady plays it around the boards. Tom Barbady with his defensive partner, Frank Jurasevich. Barbady takes the puck. Up ahead to Rinaldi. Rinaldi around the defender. Rinaldi skating in. Shot deflection, or block. And a kick save by the goalie, kept in by Chernetsky and Air. Playing on now. Jurasevich plays it along. Rinaldi knocks it out of danger's way. And now back out of the zone. I mean, the score was 0-0 yesterday when the injury occurred. Couldn't really get a good feel of this ISS Kings team, but it was 0-0. As Jack Gorton on the ice with Gabe Bennett and Ryan Mignich. Taken there by Sambuco for the Kings. Puck in front and all the way out of the zone as the Kings will chase it back. Puck wrapped around the boards and down the ice. Ayerson. Cross ice to Snyder. Chipped in by Bennett. Now Snyder. Played back in. Gabe Bennett. Bennett. Now Gorton back to Ayerson. Ayerson fires. Save. Rebound is covered and cleared away from danger. Now back in to Mignich. Gabe Bennett in the slot. Shot. Save made. As the Kings behind the net. And they'll send it out. Glove down by Snyder. Off the boards to Silverstein with Stevens and Chernetsky in air. Now skating in. Shot over the net of Jung to Silverstein. Up to Chernetsky in air. Silverstein and Stevens. Air shot sticked away. Rebound. Stevens trying to get to it. Jurasevich back. Cook skating back as well. A little heavy touch there by the Kings as Jurasevich tries to play it off the wall. Out of the zone. Chernetsky in air and Silverstein. Chernetsky air. Silverstein in front. Swats at it. Blocked. Jurasevich shot. Kick save made. Silverstein back to Cook. Cook to Silverstein. That shot deflected and out of play. Nick DeSantis on the draw. Puck won back by the Kings. And Kings skating on. Dump it in. Ayersman back. Puck cleared out of danger's way. Bennett Jung was hugging his post. Taken out by DeSantis. DeSantis skating on with Gavers. DeSantis trying to split the knee. Gavers takes it. His shot got through. Rebound save made. This young goalie has been very good, up to task. Taken by Peters on the forecheck. Senna walking in, poked away. Taken up by the Kings. DeSantis checks his man down. And now Kings through neutral ice. Flipped on and in, they'll go for a change. Back for the puck is Barbady. Kings swept out. And down the ice, might be an icing. Will be an icing with 12:41 to go in the first. No score here in Stockdale. The final home game of the season. Faceoff coming up to the right of Bennett Jung. Faceoff is won back by the 16th, Cook to Schneider. Bennett trying a little alley-oop to Jack Gorton. Now the Kings take it. Now Mignich. Cook back. Up ice for Gabe Bennett. Bennett gets knocked off the puck. Schneider dumps it in. Settled there by the Kings. Now Cook. Cook towards the net. Oh, just over the net and wide. Kept in by Gorton with Bennett. Now Mignich. Mignich trying to find an angle at the side of the net. Schneider holds it in. Now Gabe Bennett walks in the circle. Bennett shoots high around the boards. Cook lays his man down. What a hit by Austin Cook. Bennett. Rinaldi plays it back to Schneider. Now Bennett. He takes a hit. Bennett walks with a backhand shot, deflects wide. Back to the point. Cook. Cook fires, blocked. And that puck sent not out. Schneider. That shot blocked. Then that's out of the zone. Cook sends it back in. He'll go for a change. Schneider to Martino. Eddie Martino, Chernetsky in air, touch pass, Jurasevich shot blocked, over the net. Chernetsky in air battling, trying to find the puck. As the Kings, Casey backhands it out, Jurasevich to Rinaldi. Rinaldi off the glass, plays it forward, misplayed there by Orloff. And Casey plays it back, Orloff now. For the Kings. Barbady. Around the net. Up ahead now to looking for Mignich. Barbadia has to come back and play it to Jurasevich. Stretch pass for Rinaldi. Rinaldi, one on two. Rinaldi flipping it along. Gets checked off the puck hard into the boards. Mignich back as well. Stevens out there for the forecheck. Pokes it back to Jurasevich at the point. Jurasevich towards the net. Deflection, rebound, and a goal! Ryan Mignich! Mignich tallies on the rebound. It's 1-0 U16s. As Mignich scored, he put the sword in its sheath and says, my job is done. But it's not, because he's out there for the next faceoff, and ISS Kings call a timeout early. Interesting that they'd call a timeout this early. So we'll take a timeout for a moment and be right back. And we're back after the timeout. Faceoff won and controlled. Cook, another big hit. As Erickson, puck swept in front. And Kings couldn't get it off their skate. Ryan Mignich skating hard with Silver or Stevens. Puck around the boards. Stevens backhands it back in. Poked at by Stevens, the long reach of Luke. Erickson lays his man out. Casey. Backhanded to Cook. Cook to Erickson as now DeSantis trying to stay on his feet. Puck backhanded to Barbadie. Over his sticks, he's got to run back. And by run, I mean skate. Barbadie flips it up off the glass and out of the zone. Barbadie up ahead, now DeSantis. Gorman for the Kings, cross ice. Up the boards now. Gavers. Puck sent in and around the boards. Schneider. Up now, intercepted. Carried in by ISS. That shot wide. And that shot knocked out of the high stick. Not called. Schneider. Off the glass this time and out of the zone. Kings carry back. Off the boards, down the ice. And icing is waved off as Barbadie gets it on the wall. Puck squeaks out to Schneider. Schneider up the boards. Now Sambuco. Barbady on him. Pass in front, knocked away by Barbady. Now Jack Gorton. Cross ice pass, turned over in the defensive zone. That shot had Chernetsky here back checking. Puck in front. And Gorton, diving effort, gets it out of the zone. Puck sent in. Rinaldi trying to chip it away. Sent back in by the Kings. Barbady lost the tire. Kings trying to feed her in front. Schneider knocks it away. Chernetsky and Air battling. Now Schneider off the glass. Not out. Good keep in there by Budinski. That shot from the circle off the side of the net. That shot deflected in front, blocked by Schneider. Chernetsky in air now with Martino. Chernetsky in air with wheels. Around the defender. In front, Martino takes the puck and backhands it back along. Rinaldi will chase it down. Airson skating back. Along with Martino, DeSantis jumps on the ice. Good check there by Jurasevic. In front, blocked by Ayersman. Now Gavers. Gavers skating along. Gaining the zone. Jurasevic shot wide. Rebound. What a save. Santa Peters batted that one out of the air. And a save made by this young goalie for the ISS Kings. DeSantis on the draw. Kings win. And pass off ice. Flipped on and headed down by Bennett Jung. That shot save made by Jung. Headed down. Not often a term used in a hockey broadcast. That shot wide. Mostly used in soccer. And that puck into the zone. Ayersman on the puck. Now Jurasevic. 5 minutes to go here in the first period of play. As Santa Peters has the puck. Gets taken down. Ayersman jumps in. Casey with for the Kings. Peters left for Stevens. Stevens trying to get the puck deep. And does. Puck bouncing on end. Along the boards. And now Barbady gets the puck from Cook. Up ahead looking for Silverstein. Puck flipped up and into the zone. Cook is back. Now Silverstein backhands it down the ice. Taken there by Silverstein. Tyler walking ahead. Kicked away. Taken by Gabe Bennett. Trying to turn the puck over in the defensive zone. But good back checking by Bennett as Chernetsky and Air heads up ice. Chernetsky and Air walking in. Shoot, save made. Schneider holds in, plays it in deep. So speaking of Silverstein, Tyler's brother Dylan for the Islanders Hockey Club, the winners of the USPHL Championship for 16U. A team that knocked off our this South Kent school selects U16 in the semifinals. Puck poked along to Gabe Bennett. Jack Gorton chasing. Mignich out there as well. Orlov walking in. Around the net as Bennett Jung was caught out of his crease. That shot deflected wide of the net. Antonucci again. That shot saved by Jung, and he'll cover that one. 2:48 to go here in the first. 1-0 to score. Ryan Mignich, the goal scorer. Face off to the left of Jung. Puck swept in front. Martino pokes it away. Now Cook. Around the boards. Erzin. Up the ice to Trinetsky and Air. Up to Martino. Martino plays it back in front. Trinetsky and Air shot deflected wide. And now back the other way comes Charpenter. Charpenter around Erzin. Pass in front all the way down and out of the zone. And a delayed penalty coming up on the 16th. So the extra man for the Kings now until it's touched up. Oliver. Cross ice pass. Set up. And offside is the call. But a penalty upcoming on the 16th. And the Kings will have a chance to even it up on the power play. So Rinaldi's going to go for a high stick. Now the Kings on the power play. Johnson swept in. Jurasevich with Peters and DeSantis and Barbady. That shot from an angle, saved by Jung, and he covers it. Puck swept up the boards. Not out. Now Johnson. Down low. That shot blocked by Jurasevich and out of the zone. Right back to it. Dombrowski walks in. Barbady sends it out of the zone and down the ice. Skating along now. Gorin. Physical presence upsets that one. And now Gavers walking ahead. Or excuse me. King's walking ahead. Gavers was defending. That shot wide of the net. That shot blocked by Erzin. Antonucci. Schneider pokes it along. And tries to backhand out of the zone. Cannot. Erzin trying to get to it. And does. And he will get it towards the blue line. Kept in by the Kings. Kings back pass comes all the way out of the zone. As Charpenter walks in. Charpenter down low. 7 seconds. Saved by Jung. Schneider clears it away. That shot with little time left in the clock, and there's the horn. So Rinaldi will have to wait for a fraction of a second coming out of the period. At the end of one, it's 1-0, courtesy of Ryan Mignich. We'll be back for the second after they cut the ice. We're the AMG at South Kent School here in Stockdale Arena on Sunday afternoon now. Anthony Camardi and Lucas D'Alessio, we will be right back. And we're back here, folks, for the start of the second period of play. 1-0 South Kent School Selects lead the ISS Kings, courtesy of Ryan Micknich's goal. And we'll get going in just a moment. This young 0-4 goalie for the ISS Kings has played very well in that first period. Been a lot of opportunities for the 16s. Hoping to capitalize more here in the second period and make this more of a one-sided affair than it currently stands at. Victor Chernetsky in air, Will Rinaldi, Eddie Martino, Austin Cook, and Aiden Ayersman as we are set to drop the puck. And Rinaldi feeds it in front. Ayersman from the point, blocked. Cook trying to chip it ahead, gets taken down. Kings back the other way. Martino back checking. Ayersman. Now Chernetsky in air. Sauces it along to Rinaldi. Cross ice pass. Knocked down. King skate in. Towards the net. Blocker saved by Jung on a redirection. Martino. Sends around the boards to Rinaldi. Wide of the net. Hard check there by Martino. And we're going to go whistle and a tripping call coming up here in the 16s. I guess it's going to be Martino headed to the box. Not much of an argument from him. I just heard Eddie there said he stepped on my stick. So he didn't trip him. He tripped himself, but it was over Eddie's stick. So then Jurasevski is laid into the boards as he will walk away, and that should be it, at least a 2, maybe 10. So it's going to be a 2-10 coming up here for the Kings. Penalty is going to be assessed to Betro. So it'll be 4 aside here for the last minute, or rather 2 minutes, as the penalties happen so close to one another. Peters, DeSantis, Barbati, Jurasevic. For the 16s, Dombrowski, Johnson, Oliver. And Charpenter for the Kings. So faceoff is won back by the 16th to Barbati. Skating on, DeSantis. DeSantis walks in, cross ice pass for Peters. Couldn't get a shot off. Jurasevic holds, plays on the wall. Peters backhands it to DeSantis. DeSantis back for Jurasevich. Comes out of the zone. DeSantis trying to poke it along. Play it in, Barbady. Walking in now, Peters sends it along the back wall. Chernetsky in here on the forecheck. Puck played in, Jurasevich. Backhanded along for Barbady. Johnson takes it for the Kings and backhands it along. Jurasevich now. Up ahead now to Gavers. Gavers with Chernetsky in air. Gavers, fans on the shot. As now Sambuco carries in for the Kings around, trying to stuff one in. Wraparound shot goes wide. Chernetsky in air. That shot off the side of the post, maybe a blocker save. A tough save that had to be made regardless. Sambuco walking in, leaves it. Casey, his shot saved by Junk. Rebound is loose in front, cleared away by Schneider. Antonucci, cross ice. Pass in, Schneider goes back for it, plays it along to Mignich. Mignich up to Martino. Martino gets hip-checked hard into the boards. And then the Kings in front, deflected. Trying to stuff it home, and a save made by the Kings. Young netminder. As Martino was stopped on his stuffing attempt. Now, Gabe Bennett takes the puck, walking to the circle. Bennett, back to the point, Ayersman. Schneider, his shot deflected wide off the stick of Silverstein. That shot, blocker save again. Schneider holds in. And Silverstein, or actually, Schneider backhands it. King, stretch pass for Gershman. Bennett forechecking. Up ahead now come the Kings. Poked at by Ayersman. Gorton pokes it along the boards. Bennett there as well. Carrying the puck along. ISS walk in. Shot saved with the glove by Jung. Good job by Jung standing his ground. Puck sent around the boards to Schneider. Now Ayersman. Ayersman off the boards, down the ice. Sent back in by the Kings. Now Martino trying to chase to it. Martino gets there looking for help and not going to find it. Rinaldi on the forecheck steals it. Blocked away. Taken by Cook. Cook flutters one over to Chernetsky in air. His shot blocked. Barbady plays it in deep. Rinaldi trying to get to it. Now Barbady. Towards the net. Deflected wide. Now Cook. Poked at. Oh, hard hit there by Cook. Now Rinaldi, poked away. Rinaldi avoids a hit. Martino with the steal. Martino walks in. Deeks off the crossbar. He tried to lift it at the last second. And Martino off the crossbar. 11:20 to go here in the second period. The 1-0, the Mignich goal still stands. Man, how fast your thought process has to go when you're in alone. Will I deke? Will I shoot? When will I shoot? How will I shoot? Where am I going to go? Post. Crossbar. High. Glove. Stick. That deflection goes wide. Puck sent in. Taken by Jurasevich. And up the boards. Back to the Kings. Stolen back by Gavers. Gavers with Peters. Gavers walks in to Peters. Peters on the deck. And he scores! Senna, Peters, backhand high, blocker side, it's 2-0. U16s. Beautiful pass from Gavers to Peters, from Latvia to Belgium. It's 2-0. Puck taken back. Peters with DeSantis. DeSantis trying to backhand it. Left it in the neutral zone. Kings pick up. That shot blocked by Schneider. That shot saved by Jung. In front. Steered away by Peters. Now Johnson fires one wide. Puck flipped out of the zone. Gavers kicks it along. Gorman. Casey to Oliver. Now Jurasevich backhands it off the wall to Gorman. Gavers slips it up out of the zone. And icing is the call here. As a faceoff is controlled by the Kings. Johnson. Stevens backhands it to Mignich. Mignich stolen away by the Kings. Touch of the high stick by Gorton, and he kicks it up, and a high stick will be called. Faceoff is coming inside the U16 zone. Gorton gets it over to Stevens. Stevens skating on, backhanded in. Gorton gets shoved off the puck to Mignich. Backhanded to Cook. Cook taken by the Kings. Kings, Johnson, poked away by Ayersman. Turned back over, backhanded down, stopped by Cook. And now Stevens backhands it out of the zone. Luke Stevens, one of the hardest working members of this U16 team. And they all work hard. But you see that extra effort from Luke Stevens, the grinding. As that pass, oh, just off his tape. I keep saying he's going to get a chance. He's going to score soon. I'm sticking to it. As now up the ice, taken by the Kings. That shot blocked by Cook. Now Chernetsky in air dances around one defender. Gets it up to Silverstein. Silverstein. Nice move there by Tyler. Slides it over. Martino shoots. He scores! What a goal! Eddie Martino! It's 3-0 U16s. Eddie lights the lamp on a feed from Silverstein. So Chernetsky in air to Silverstein, to Martino. That adds up to a goal. It's 3-0. Barbieri on the on the next chase-off. Carries it in. That pass to Chernetsky in air. Back along the boards. Silverstein bats it in to Chernetsky in air, and a penalty upcoming for a rough. So Martino goes to the box for roughing. He's an assist away from a Gordie Howe hat trick. A goal, an assist, and a penalty. Now back behind the net are the Kings. Antonucci plays it ahead. Back to the point, Antonucci again. Orloff towards the net, high and wide. Puck played low. Antonucci. Do you think Antonucci would be spelled with a U? If it is Antonucci, good. If not, I apologize for the mispronunciation. Maybe Antonucci. Either way, we play on. 1 minute and 4 seconds to go on the power play for the Kings as they enter the zone. Poked at by Ayersman and cleared down the ice. As the U18s start to filter in for their final home game of the season. For most of, if not all of them, their final game here at South Kent School. Oliver walking in. Back to the point. Cross ice, Johnson. Poked away to the puck, DeSantis. Peters, 2-on-1. DeSantis skating along. Pass blocked. Dash pass also blocked. Peters controls it shorthanded and sends it in deep. DeSantis on the forecheck, killing time on this power play. Skating along now are the Kings. Taken there. Shot blocked to the corner. That block was made by Frank Jurasevich. Oliver fires. Blocked in front, never got through. Now Charpentier. Shot blocked by Bennett. Charpentier for the Kings as we're back to even strength. Jurasevich pokes it away. Now that shot blocked by Gabe Bennett. Stretch pass. Jurasevich broken up. That was Charpentier on the breakup. Jurasevich again. Now Jurasevich and Gowers get tied up and Jurasevich lost the glove and we get a penalty upcoming on the Kings for a slash. So Moeller will go to the box. And the 16s will go on the power play. Chernetsky in air, Mignich, DeSantis, Cook, and Martino. Face-off won by the 16s. Mignich back to Martino. And puck sent right back in by the Kings. Cook to Chernetsky in air. Cross-ice pass for DeSantis. DeSantis wheeling in. Now Chernetsky in air. Back to the point to Cook. Cook. Chernetsky in air. Tees one up, goes wide. DeSantis. Chernetsky in air. To the point for Cook. Chernetsky in air. That shot blocked, also deflected wide to the corner. Now the Kings dump it out and they'll chase it down. Chudetsky and air back. Now Cook. Minute gone by in the power play. That pass by Cook gets... Peters gets in front of a clearance attempt and takes a body blow. As Chudetsky in front to Mikhnich. He scores again! Ryan Mikhnich! Mikhnich from Chernetsky and Air. It's 4-0 on the power play. In swing faceoff, controlled by the 16th as Ayersvin plays it ahead. Chipped on as Silverstein to the puck. Backhands it along. Chasing back is Schneider. Now Gavers on the puck. Gavers carries it out of the zone. And players hitting the deck. Jack Gorton trying to stick handle. As Schneider sends it in deep. Schneider poking it along. Back to the point. Poked up. And Johnson is there. And now to the corner. That shot, save made by Jung, and whistle blows. So face-off won by Ayersvin for Schneider, Stevens to Rinaldi. Now the Kings behind their own net. As puck is taken by Gabe Bennett. Bennett around Antonacci. Bennett trying to slide it back to the point. Ayersvin towards the net, and a save made. That got all the way through. Gabe Bennett. Bennett, as it poked away, wins it back. Cross ice to Schneider. Schneider holds. Back for Bennett. Ayersvin wants it. Ayersvin gets it. Towards the net, deflection in front, save made, rebound, kick save. Off the stick of Stevens. DeSantis walking in around the net. DeSantis still with it. And he'll circle the wagons again. Back to the point. Jurasevic. Oh, he lost it off his stick. Taken back by the Kings. See how Jurasevic did well to skate back and deflect that one as Santa Peters takes a hard hit at open ice. Puck comes into the bench and whistle blows. Puck sent into the zone now by the Kings. A minute and 30 seconds to go here in the second period of play. Puck sent down the ice. Icing in the call. Face off to the left of Jung. Barbady. Peters. DeSantis. Trying to feed it to Gavers. Now back the other way. Casey dumps it in. Jurasevich backhands it along. Gavers. Peters sweeps it out. Barbady touch pass to Peters. Peters through neutral ice. Backhands it along. Trying to thread the needle. Silverstein kept in by Jurasevich. Now DeSantis. Around the net. Kings backhanded out of the zone. Jurasevich is there. Now Barbady up to Martino. Touch to Chernetsky in air. Chernetsky in air trying to feed it in front. Blocked around the board. Silverstein chasing it down. Kings. Broken up by Barbady. And offsides is the call here with 24 seconds to go in the period. Now Johnson for the Kings. Chernetsky and Air walking in. That shot goes wide. Cook. Chernetsky and Air trying to wheel to the puck with 9 seconds to go. Arizona takes it, and we're going to get a whistle here with 4 seconds to go. And I'm guessing a penalty. So Cook's going to go for a high stick, an alleged high stick, and I'll have a power play for the Kings. That'll last 4 seconds here and then into the third. Martino, Chernetsky in air, Schneider, and Ayersman. Face-off is won, taken by the Kings. And that'll do it here for the second period play. 4-0, 16's lead. That period, goals were scored by Martino and Senna Peters and Ryan Mignich is second. We'll be back for the third, a nice healthy 4-0 lead for the 16s. So we're here for the start of the third period. Welcome back, everybody. 4-0 to lead. The 16's got three goals in the second period of play. Starting this period on the penalty kill, however. Late period penalty taken by Austin Cook. Martino, Trunetsky, Nair, Erzin, and Schneider will be the four out for this kill as that puck is whipped in by Orloff. As Trunetsky and Nair couldn't clear the zone, Orloff holds it in. Schneider. Orloff at the point. Cross ice pass. Back to Orloff. Fires one wide. Puck battles for on the wall and cleared out of the ice. Half the penalty has gone by. Stretch pass up. Kings. That pass deflected. Peters with DeSantis. Peters walks in. DeSantis shot wide. Barbady. That shot saved and grabbed with DeSantis and Peters bearing it on him. DeSantis on the draw. Kings gets, well, looks like he's getting kicked in the circle, but then not. Now Charpenter. No, sorry, Gershman. Jurasevich off the glass and bouncing on end. Taken now by Betro. Now Peters. Pass chipped in. Puck knocked down by Jurasevich. And Jack Gordon flips it in, and now Gowers in the corner. Now Bennett. Gowers, Gordon. Gordon shot. Rebound in front, cleared away. Erzin deflects that pass. Gordon back around the net to Gabe Bennett. Bennett takes a hard hit. He's slow to get up. And he's a little groggy as puck is sent around the boards. And puck is sent in deep. And icing is the call here. Now Miktic on the draw to the right of the Kings goalie. Face off put one by the 16th, poked back to Jurasevich. Kept in the zone by Frank. Now Miktic. Now Jurasevich lost the puck, but poked away. Now Cook. Cook has it poked away by Rose. Off the boards and down the ice. Now that puck off the glass and down the ice. Cook sends it in and icing will be the call. That shot wide of the net. And a slot shot blocked by Martino. Puck taken away by Chernetsky in air. Martino gets shoved off the puck. Is that shot and a goal by the Kings. So Kings score and get on the board as that's Casey for the Kings, making it 4-1. As in sport, no lead is safe. So 12:53 to go here. 3-goal lead for the 16s. As that puck wrapped around by the Kings. Poked out by Gavers. And sent all the way in and around the boards. Taken by Peters. Peters trying to flip it up to DeSantis. DeSantis has it. Walking in. Shoots high and over the net, off the netting, and play is stopped. Face off won by DeSantis. And the Kings get it off of the faceoff win. Cook plays it around the boards. Schneider off the glass. Now Schneider. Charpenter flips it along. Now Rose. Rose walks in. That shot blocked by Cook. Cook off the glass. Played forward. Gaining the zone. On the backhand. Kick save by Jung. Rebound blocked by DeSantis. Around the Kings net. Casey now. Airs on the in the corner. Up to Gorin. Now Mignich. Mignich. Around the defender, gets shoved off. That shot by Rinaldi is blocked to the corner. Rinaldi behind the net. Kings take it. Back up, Erickson. Jurasevich. Erickson around the boards to Rinaldi. Rinaldi with Gorin. Gorin. Jurasevich joining the play. Jurasevich towards the net, deflected over, knocked down by Gorton. Now Erickson, shot through a screen, the save made. Now Casey at center ice, through the neutral zone, leaves it, fired, deflection wide. Poked along by Dombrowski. Magnets around the boards. Flips it up off the ceiling and play is stopped. Kings win the draw and play it around the boards. Defended well there by Barbady. As Chernetsky in air now, the head of steam. Backhanded to Martino. Martino walking in. Schneider. Now the puck flipped up and down, excuse me, up and down the ice. Barbady. Schneider. As Schneider lays out his man, and a whistle blows. Peters walks in to the slot. The Sanders shot and a save made. Jurasevich. Needless to say, folks, we've got a lot more hockey in today than we did yesterday. Peters holds in. Kings take it now. Jumping at it is Jurasevich. Orlov. Backhanded along to Jurasevich. Cross ice pass to Cook. One time pass to Peters. Kicks it along to DeSantis. DeSantis walks into the zone. Around the defender. DeSantis around the net. Feed the point for Cook. Cook back for DeSantis. Now Jurasevich fires one. And a save made with 8:41 to go here in regulation. Kings now with some speed. Referee gets a skate in the way, and that shot saved by Jung. Face off to the left of Jung. That puck off the glass, down the ice. Kicked along now. Luke Stevens to Mignich. Mignich shot off the post. That puck bouncing on end. Swung on and missed. Gorton. Puck flipped up and off the framework of the building. This low ceiling here in Stockdale Arena has ate up a few pucks today. Face off to the right of Bennett, Jung. As Gabe Bennett has gone to the locker room. Martino. Jurasevich. Shot, kick save. Rinaldi trying to get to it. Backhanded off the boards. And Jurasevich will go back to play the puck. Jurasevich, a rack around his net. And now Barbetti. Barbetti off the glass, down the ice, as Barbetti avoids a huge hit by two Kings. Budinski and Moeller hit each other as Barbetti's unscathed. Rinaldi couldn't tee that up. Puck knocked out of the air by Jurasevich. Up to Chernetsky in air, who takes a big hit at center ice. He got hit low and then high. Now Cook pokes it away. DeSantis takes the puck. DeSantis. Oh, what good stick handling by Nick DeSantis. DeSantis and Peters. DeSantis trying to feed one to Gavers. Skating on now, Oliver. Shoots, he scores. Quick release from Oliver. Beats Bennett Jung, and it's 4-2. 16 still lead, but the Kings are chipping away. DeSantis, Peters, and Gavers jump back on. And puck sent in. Ayerson back for it. Around the boards to Gavers. Backhanded along. Peters. Taken by Gavers. Gavers trying to stick handle around. DeSantis kicks it out of the zone. Casey has it now for the Kings. Peters there. Cross ice pass. Cook settling it. Trying to play it back in. And puck played back in behind the net of Bennett Jung with 5:50 to go here in this third. A two-goal lead. Poked along. Kings are strong in the forecheck here in the latter stages of this one. Puck flipped up and out of the zone. Mignich there. That shot scores! Tyler Silverstein! And there's a quick answer by the 16s as Tyler Silverstein finds a pass from the slot from Ryan Mignich. It's 5-2. Look at the smile on his face. I can see it from here. A long season of frustration and injury, and Silverstein gets to the ice and he finds himself a goal. That is the culmination of a whole year's worth of hard work and rehab. Now, Jurasevich takes a hard hit high. And we're going to get an icing called here. And he's going to get called for it, too. He's going to get called for a cross check. So Oliver goes for cross-checking. Chernetsky and Aaron on for the draw on the power play. Back to Peters. Peters, Chernetsky and Aaron, Cook, DeSantis, and Mignich. Chernetsky and Aaron back for Cook. Cook, Peters, Cook. Now Chernetsky in air, shoots, blocked. In front, glove down, goalie's off his crease, and backhanded out of the zone. DeSantis, stretch pass for Mignich. Mignich carries it in for Chernetsky in air, trying to feed it across for Peters. Cook, Peters, trying to find a slot. DeSantis shot. Oh, what a save. Peters for Cook. Cook, Chernetsky and Air. Fires this time, blocked again. Chernetsky and Air on the puck. Back to Cook. Cook to Peters. Peters shot off the post. And Chernetsky and Air couldn't have it on his tape. But he gets it back. 16th touch up, and he'll enter the zone. Back to Cook. Cook to Chernetsky in air. Fakes, shoots, he scores! Victor Chernetsky in air, lights the lamp. It's 6-2 at the power play goal. Assist to Austin Cook. And after the Kings score two, the answer is two goals for the 16s as well. So Gorton wins the draw back. So Mignich has two. Martino, Chernetsky and Arenal, Senna Peters, and Tyler Silverstein. Cross ice pass. Barbetti touched it up. Looking for Rinaldi. Barbetti has it back for Stevens. Turned over. 2-on-1 the other way. Kings walk in. Shot. Paddle saved by Jung and out of play. That shot on net, gloved down by Jung again. And we'll do it again from the same spot. Puck battled for in the corner. Mignich swings it away to Jurasevich. Puck dumped in. Barbetti. Martino up to Mignich now. Mignich pass into the zone and offsides is the call here. Final 3 minutes here. Kings down 4. 16 is looking to end the regular season here with a nice victory at home. Stockdale Arena at South Kent School. Faceoff controlled back by Gavers. To Schneider, up to Peters, trying to get to DeSantis. Gavers, DeSantis, Gavers. Good defensive play there by the Kings. In front shot, oh, what a kick save. Gavers bidding for a goal. Backhand shot saved as well. DeSantis on draw wins, clean back. Ayersman fires one, blocked his way. Schneider plays it in, off the netting, and out of play it goes. Now puck one ahead, taken there by the Kings. And now Mignich up to Peters. Peters stops on it, plays it back around. To Schneider, poked away. And now we're gonna get Mignich for a slash. So Mignich smiling going to the box. He's like, yeah, I guess I did. Face off one back by the Kings. Chernitsky and Aaron Martino. Zambuco. Pass for Orloff. Up ahead. Cross ice pass for Dombrowski. Cook gets there. Is that Cook? That is Cook. Played along, Chernetsky and Air. Chernetsky and Air skating along. Victor walks in the slot. Shot, kick save. And a penalty upcoming as that shot's blocked. And we will even things up here in the final minute and 18 seconds. It'll be a 4-on-4. So Orloff goes. After this game, U18s will play their final regular season game here in Stockdale Arena against the PAL Junior Islanders, a team they beat 6-4 yesterday. Jurasevich controls the bouncing puck. As Jurasevich now carries it in with Gordon. Frank lost it. And the Kings send it down the ice. Icing is the call. Face off one back by Jurasevich. Around the net. Gavers gets to it. Kings take it. And a pass up the ice now. Kings with speed. Around Jurasevich. Walks in, shoots, they score! Good goal there. Went right around Jurasevich. Walks in and buries. High glove on Bennett Jung. It is 6-3 now as Betro with the goal. As Tyler Silverstein on the puck now. Oliver with a cross ice pass. And that pass was blocked away by Jung. Pass in front. It's going to go all the way down the ice. So as it stands, Ryan Mignich will get the game-winning goal. As he had the fourth goal of the game. As Barbetti has the puck. And the horn will sound. So the 16s end the season on a positive note. A nice 6-3 victory over the ISS Kings. Mignich with two goals, including the game winner. Centipeders. Victor Chernetsky in air. Eddie Martino. And Tyler Silverstein. So, again, everybody, it's been a pleasure bringing you these games from Stockdale Arena this season. This was the last one for... last one for this year. So, again, it's been a pleasure. Anthony Camardi, Lucas D'Alessio. Have a great weekend, and we'll see you around.